Four, we're just getting started up the roller coaster. Wendy's already went down a couple hills and she survived, you know, but I'm basing my vote off who I think's gonna benefit me the most and who's got my back for the days to come.
Eric, you agree with that?
Yeah, I mean, I know I've had moments where I thought, am I getting duped tonight? Could this be how my game ends? But at some point you have to trust the people that you trust. And I think we'll forge it in fire tonight.
Aubrey, is this maybe a case where it is a very easy vote? No surprises, no blindsides.
I mean, I can sometimes be an overthinker, but sometimes things are more simple than they seem.
All right, it is. Time to vote. Wendy, you're up. I'll go tally the votes. If anybody has a hidden immunity idol and you want to play it, now would be the time to do so. Okay, I'll read the votes. First vote, Aubrey. Wendy. One vote Aubrey, one vote Wendy. Aubrey. That's two votes Aubrey, one vote Wendy. Fifth person voted out a survivor. Aubrey. That's three, that's enough.
You guys are unbelievable players.
Need to bring me your torch.
Wow.
Aubrey, Trevor spoken.
Good luck, guys.
Thanks, Aubrey.
Kill it. Hold. That's an easy decision. No brainer.